Greetings, love bugs. Happy Saturday. Today, I asked for a theme or a focus for today, and today it is hope. I think many of us are struggling with some things in our lives that we may be feeling hopeless and helpless about. So, the Orisha, Yemaya, has come to bring us hope. She grants wishes. So what is your truest desire? What is your biggest wish? Have hope in it. In the Bible it says that faith is the substance of things hoped for. So what that also tells me that having hope also requires us to put some action with our hope. So just don't hope that things get better. Take actions that will make things better. Don't just hope for something to come to fruition. Take action to ensure that it comes to fruition. So have hope, have faith, and take action.